All right, here we are back for another game of TFT. We've got a multi-talented game. I grabbed Tiny Titans, Vampirism 2, and Final Ascension. Our headliner is Miss Kayle. So we have Pentakill 5 or Edgelord 5, Pentakill 4. The goal will be to have that Pentakill 5 as well. And hopefully some, actual items to drop. A couple of cloaks would be amazing. A bow. Okay, so of course, things I want. There's only two of them in total. And one of them is now gone. All right. There we go. So we give that to Olaf. Okay, there we go. He's here too, at least. That's solid. Ooh. Ah, stim pack. Okay. Pentakill Sentinel, I feel like might as well. Because he's, here. More bodies for the front line. Yeah, no, we're not beating the Spellweavers. Still have seven people. Bow to give her static shiv. Gonna end up just giving somebody a death blade at this rate. I'll give it one more carousel. Okay, grab him. Or do we grab him? Might be a better pentakill. Yeah. Lifesteal would be would have been amazing. Alright, we're down to 6. It's okay. With their terrifying Annie. Okay, and of course this is full items. We'll take the heart, throw it on Tom. It's not probably what I should have grabbed, but it is what I grabbed. Okay, I don't know if I've ever had a tier 3 Yone. At least not in this set. Alright, so ooh. Deathblade Kayle or Deathblade Olaf? We're gonna Alright, let's see what we get. Diego. Okay. So we managed to beat Silky. We've got two people on one. Alright, well that's great. Well, sixth place, that hurt. So, there goes our last 4 LP. We are going to 0 LP. I'll see you in the next video.